No choice.
Hi, Gracie here for Backstage Pass. It's the Aussie Nats again. It's been a year since the last one, obviously, but it's gone really quickly, and today's going to be a good show. 10 laps of a tough circuit. We'll see how we go.
This is a good luck donut. It's been supplied by Dan Jones.
Yeah, you got to blame the filming crew
from ORICA-GreenEDGE. And this is, he wants to come in the car today, so he's bought across this.
Yeah, he's bought himself a ticket.
All right, so this morning we've just launched the Amy Gillett petition. It's a bill that's going to be presented in Parliament by one of the Greens MPs down in Tasmania. It's got the backing of Richie Port and obviously the Amy Gillett Foundation to make it law to have a meter between cyclists and motorists on the road. It's important for every cyclist, and I think it's also important for the motorists on the road. So get behind it and sign the petition. It's thick and it swallowed me whole. You're so much braver
that I gave you credit for. That's not lips. Yeah, so it's been a fairly sedated affair. So Lisa Jacobs has been off the front by herself for about 25 kilometers now, running about 3.5 minutes. Brody O'Donnell is a couple of minutes behind her, and the bunch seemingly has just finished its casual ride and is getting busy shedding a few bike riders. But the race is still probably one or two laps from really beginning.
So Brody and Jesse are together, but they're still they have a gap to Jacobs.
All right.
All right. So all you do is you let the gap grow, and then once you're on the hill, get to work.
Okay.
All right?
Yes,
good luck.
Thanks, Orica.
Well, relief, it's first win of the season. It's a big one as well, too. We always want to take the jersey to Europe. So, yeah, for us, it's a relief. It's a lot of excitement. It's about the way the team raced as well, too. I've got to say, they played everything that they had. Individually, we might not be the strongest rider out there at the moment, but this was won as a team brilliantly, very, very well executed. So, same as last year, a little bit excited, just a little bit excited.
I love these chicks. They're awesome.
Best That's kind of scary life. Considering you're my roommate.
So is that feel as good as the first one or even better?
It feels much better. I can't wait for a year of racing with these girls. I'm so happy and I'm not going to sleep tonight.